that we're looking for your potatoes. You're gonna peel and make the rondelle. That's gonna go in the base of your pan.
I'm here at Juanita High School in the Culinary Arts 2 class, a career and technical education course where students learn the art of cooking, baking, and all of the processes that go into really operating a kitchen. Yeah, I feel like you have a skill set here. I've been cutting things my whole life and I've never been able to do that. Like that?
Yeah. And then you're supposed to take off the peel.
All of our career and technical education programs prepare students for life. That's high skill. Whether or not they choose this as a profession.
Really helps Gabe with the chopped potatoes and tomatoes.
Our students are learning valuable skills that they'll apply in any industry that they choose. What do you think you learn in this class that you'll use in life?
And how to cooperate with peers and how we can all work together to make a dish.
Yeah,
that's probably something we need in life.
How to cook so I don't have to completely rely on others.
Do you all eat what you prepare?
Yeah.
Every time?
Yeah.
Our community supported the 2016 bond measure that allowed us to rebuild and enlarge Juanita High School.
Figure out just a small amount. Together.
This classroom is a product of that bond measure that allows students to have updated and world-class facilities for them to learn their craft of cooking, baking, and understanding the kitchen.
I could see integrating courses working more with world languages because especially with the diversity of our student body, there's a lot of opportunity to see where people are, what people are experiencing, bring it into the classroom, and that just helps the community understand one another, and food is the perfect venue for learning about new things.
Did you like cooking before this class?
A little bit. I never really cooked though.
This is sure already boiled. You can pour that over. What is really special about this particular course is that because it's part of CTE, that's career and technical education, which means that students are coming here and the objective, a lot of what we're trying to do is get them ready for a job. And that doesn't mean that they're going to work in the food industry. The skills of professionalism are important, and I think that's what this whole department really focuses on.
Warwick Enub, this is a ethnic Pakistani dish, is that what I heard?
It has a bunch of different names because it's eaten all through the Middle East and Mediterranean.
I could just keep eating that. Ooh. Good job, girls.
Thank you.
Excellent.